today that my daughter suggested that, you know, haven't been doing the channel for a while, mm-hmm. that we actually do one while we go into the range.
You just a range bat, guys.
Yeah, she's been practicing. So, unfortunately, there are no 9mm bullets.
So y'all just want to see us shoot
the rifle. Yeah. So too, guys.
Yes.
Where are we getting?
Right, we will be shooting the AR today. I'm not going to show you what range we're at because I ain't giving them no free publicity. They got to pay to play, you feel me?
Yep.
But with that said, we gonna go in the range, we gonna get everything set up, and we gonna let the AR loose. You gonna get to see us both shooting the AR. So with that said, see you in a minute.
So it's gonna be pretty loud in here. So this is the AR-15. This is the one that I bat, diamond bat. The clips is loaded up. So I'm going to get everything ready, and then my daughter will be shooting at the target.
Right now it is 4.5 away. So I say. Alright, so she's ready to go.
You
want to instruct her how to hold it. See the red dot? There you go. Wing this arm out just a little more like that. There you go.
Stop messing me up.
Whenever you're ready.
Ooh, good shot. You missed him, but you got to aim. Yeah, you see the whole look.
See? You see where you hit?
Yes, I see.
You hit right there. Right where that circle is.
That's that really sucks. Is that 4.5?
Yeah.
body weight with that recoil.
Yeah. That's what I was trying to show you, baby girl.
There you go.
There you go. Now shoot it. There you go. You hit him that time. Right in the head. Keep shooting. Keep going. Yeah. Now you doing it, baby. See, that's what happens when you hold it the right way.
Now
that's what I was trying to. There you go. Oh, you was getting it. See? This is what you hold it right. No, it's not. It'll be empty when you squeeze it and nothing come out. A little high and a little to the right. No, move it a little to the left. There you go. It'll get you right. Leaning forward like he taught you.
What?
You're leaning back, but you're hitting the ceiling again. There you go. See? There you go. Now you're on point again.
Empty? Yeah.
All right. Here you go.
Okay, guys. That was fun. Shoulder hurts a little bit, but it was fun. Is it empty?
Yeah, it's empty.
If there's one more shot in there, I was going to let you shoot it.
Angle shot. All
right.
See, look,
so
empty.
He's. Let me see. So where's the shell casing at? There's one under here, like right there. That's the shell casing of our AR. And the dad's going to shoot this.
She did it way better than the last time.
Yep. All right, dad, you ready? All right. We shoot the target.
Wait a minute. I know, that's what I was like.
So, guys.
Oh, she hit him in the eye.
So I messed dude up. Well, done.
She didn't hit. She might have hit him. Depends on that. She got his beard. She got his hat. Center mass.
That's like his forearm right there.
I don't know if we're going to count that.
That's like a graze, maybe.
Yeah. But this
yep.
is her.
Zombie, so if he was a zombie, he would have been dead because I shot him in the head.
Shot him in the eye.
Huh?
Shot him in the eye.
Yeah, I shot him in the eye too. So, dude is dead.
You gotta keep the phone up. You got it to the floor. But it's our second time shooting it.
Yeah, first time I got a headshot and something else. I just was missing a lot. So, out of 20, that was good. Yeah, he done shot this thing like 5 times.
See, you got mine with 7 points.
Yep, you got me. All the way back here. His is 3 feet. Jam? Yeah. charging handle back? Is it on fire or safe?
It's on safety.
It's on safety. So this is
now it's on fire.
Now it's on fire. You're about to get going.
Better to help.
That's the point is, if step over here, the point is, if somebody was attacking her, she would have took the target down. She got a lot of
upper body shot.
She hit the core. So I'm saying, this is a good shot, don't get me wrong. These are instant kills. Like, even here, putting down.
Because that's like a lug right there.
Putting down. Drop whatever he's holding. Raise. I don't know how far up this is wrapped, but the point is,
I would have dropped. We just got to get to a point where me and him can see it.
They're about to get out of here.
Hey guys, so we just got one call from the gun range. It was really fun. I'm getting better at shooting the AR, and I got some food too.
And I gotta go get my sister a sandwich. She did way better than she did the first time. And she got something to drink.
We got her some Pepsi.
So she did a way, way better job than she did the last time. Vast improvement, all because
the way I stand.
Her stance was better.
The way the scope was, because the way I used to stand, like this.
Yeah.
But when you stand with your feet up and you like lean into it, it gives you a better outcome on the shot.
It's like you have to take a boxing stance.
Yeah.
So you lean into the gun. Even when you have a handgun. Even when your hand has a handgun.
Or like a knife, like anything, you want to lean into it because you want to try to fight the recoil.
Oh, no, you don't fight it, baby. It absorbs it. Your body absorbs the recoil.
Yeah, what you said.
So that's what it is. You, like I said, she did way better. Even I did better.
It's just we got a grip today, and we got
a
clip that holds more, I think.
Yeah, it's basically two. It holds the amount of two clips. So yeah. I have that, and I bought a grip that I'm going to put on myself for the front. So that way it's easier to hold it.
See how we had to hold it and you had to have your elbow out When you do that, you just gotta hold the grip.
Yes.
And your hand, and that barrel is really hot really quick, so you don't want your, and your hand gets hot, so sometimes, you know.
For sure, yep, so. We're leaving. Like I said, I'm about to go get my sister a sandwich. We're going to do a run, go get some things from the store, go get some stuff for next week's dinner, and then I'm going to do a little video of me cleaning the gun, because I got to clean them. Well, not my 9. I haven't shot it, but...
Wait a minute, but you still want to put some oil in it.
But my AR, I'm going to shoot.
You can't put oil in the 9, because well, it's
yeah, but the 9 ain't even been used.
Still, man.
I'm trying to tell her, there's still oil in that joint.
Yeah,
but,
well, just
I'm gonna make sure I am. Should I try to tell her to do
it? I gotta make sure your stuff don't
work.
Shout
out to my mother. But we're about to get on the road and you will holler at us. This is it.